And in today's episode, we're going to do a biome survey of the swampland biome east of Sandy, the desert biome. there's nothing new here in terms of blocks and items. We've pretty much seen everything that the game has to offer, except in a few exceptions. But this swampland biome, like Appaloosa Swamps, is promising as far as being able to be developed fully into an outpost. We have plenty of cavern entrances. We also have a great supply of underwater clay and sand. And obviously, like most swamps, it's a great place to get squid, black ink. So, yeah, I think Appaloosa Swamps might beat it out, but this could be developed as an outpost, fully developed site. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.